Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about what environment variables do I need to set on my machine in order to be able to run Java programs. So you have installed the Java in your machine. What are the environment variables you should set so that you can execute like this? So what exactly happens whenever you type like this? So actually I am executing Java minus version. That means it is trying to find out java.exe from your class path, from your path, okay, and the dependent jars from the class path. Okay, so if you don't set the class path and the path properly, what you will be getting is you will be getting a command not found or illegal command, some invalid command, something like that. So in order to run Java programs in your machine, you need to set the class path. Path is nothing but where your java.exe is available in your machine. That's what you should set. Like for example, Java home. Here I've told C program files Java JDK 1.7 is installed in this path. I'm just telling to the machine, this is where my java.exe is available, please go and pick it up. So whenever end user types Java in any of the path, it will search in the path and class path to execute the program. Hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. If this video is useful for you, please click the like button. Thank you.